In Arapahoe County, florists got quite a scare when an SUV slammed into their shop. It's happened at Diamond Floral on Islip in Quebec. Front glass ended up shattered. Luckily, that building does not have any structural damage and no one was seriously hurt. Investigators are looking into what caused that driver to drive right into that building.